do we define the word brotherhood? A brother, a friend, or just a classmate? Some would say, after graduation, what's left is memory. Memory of the hallways, the football field where we used to play, the school bell which ring when the classes are over, the classroom windows, and the places where we used to hang out. Memories of laughter and terrible jokes we used to tell over and over again. Time to go back to the school where it all started, the place where our dreams begun, to prove that brotherhood cannot be broken by distance and time, to prove that we are still one, because brotherhood is the fire which keeps us burning. Class 1995.